Good morning, children. Take out your maths book. Open it at page number 124. See question number 3. Write the number that comes next in the pattern. Pattern A. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1. And what number comes next? It is 2. Right, here you see the numbers 1 and 2 are repeated alternately, right? First comes 1, then 2, then 1, then 2, then 1, then 2, right? 2 in the circle. CB pattern, read 10, 11, 10, 11, 10, 11. Next 11 comes. Why? Because here you see the numbers 10 and 11 are repeated alternately. So 11 comes next to 10. Then see pattern C. Here you see 5 is written 2 times, then 6 is written 2 times, then 5 will be written 2 times. So one time is 5 written, then next write 5 to complete this patterns. Okay, now see question number 4. You have to continue the pattern. Okay. Now see pattern A. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6. Here you see that numbers are written in decreasing order. Right. Then what comes after 6? 5. After 5? 4. After 4? 3. So 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Then next pattern. 30, 27, 24, 21, 18. Here you notice that 3 is subtracted from the previous numbers each time. You see, if you subtract 3 from 30, you will get 27. Then subtract 3 from 27, you will get 24. Then subtract 3 from 24, you will get 21. And then subtract 3 from 21, you will get 18. For the next number, you have to subtract 3 from 18. Mm-hmm. If you subtract 3 from 18, you will get 15. Then subtract 3 from 15, the next number will be 12. Then subtract 3 from 12, you will get 9. So the pattern is 30, 27, 24, 21, 18, 15, 12, 9. Right? The next pattern is 55, 50, 45, 40, 35. Have you noticed that here 5 is subtracted from the previous number each time? If you subtract 5 from 55, the number will be 50. Then minus 5 from 50, you will get 45. Then you have to subtract 5 from 45, you will get 40. Then subtract 5 from 40, you will get 35. For the next number, you have to subtract 5 from 35, you will get 30. Then subtract 5 from 30, you will get 25. Then subtract 5 from 25, you will get 20. The pattern will be 55, 50, 45, 40, 35, 30, 25, 20. Now see question number 5. Complete the patterns. A pattern, you see M, W, M, W. Here you see the capital letters M and W, they are repeated alternately. So after W comes M, then W, then M, right? Capital M, then write capital W and capital M to complete the pattern. Now pattern B, A, V, V, A. A, V, V, A. Here two capital letters A, V and V, R, V, A are repeated alternately. So first you see A, V, then V, A, then A, V, then V, A. Next A, V, V, A, A, V. Okay, right. These number letters to complete the pattern. Here you see P, Q, R, S. Here letters are written alphabetically. P, Q, R, S, T, U, V. P, Q, R, S, T, U, V. T, U, V. Okay. I hope you must have understood how to complete the pattern in numbers and the pattern in letters. Do this exercise in your maths book. Okay, children.